Stupid. Listen to this, Miranda. In countries such as Greece, India, and China, can throw lost teeth over the roofs of their houses. They wish for their teeth to be replaced. Otherwise, why not money? Many countries, including the United States, England, and Canada, have lost teeth on their bodies. At night when they are asleep, the tooth fairy is believed to take teeth and leave money as small gifts in their place. Oh my gosh, you gotta listen to this one. Centuries ago, people threw lost teeth into fires, so witches wouldn't find them. People put their teeth in the fire. Many countries, including Mexico, France, and Spain, the tooth loss is believed to take teeth and leave travelers in their place. Sometimes put lost teeth in glasses or water.